Good afternoon, guys, and welcome back to another vlog. I'm in my office at work and I just got a coffee, coconut milk flat white from down the road, and it's bomb. I'm so excited, guys, because I'm about to put some orange nails on because I am going to Marbella in Spain. I'm so excited. It's a long weekend here in England, so we have the Monday off. So me and my girl are jet setting to Spain, and I'm so excited. I literally am listening to like Ibiza music in the office, and I'm just like tapping away like I'm gonna be drinking pina coladas very soon. So yeah, sit back, relax, and enjoy this vlog, guys. Just work it a little, get hot, just a little, me in the middle, let go, just a little bit more, just a little bit, give me just a little bit more. Guys, we just made it through security. Emma lost her face wash. I lost my setting spray. They took four sprays
tragic,
out of.
RIP.
We're so sad, but we're on our way to the flight. We're so excited. We're going to Spain.
Shit, like, you had to run all the way longer than you and taller. Isn't that weird?
Where are we about to go? Marbella. So we just went down to, I don't know where we went. And we like scanned our boarding pass, and she's like, it said Malaga, and then she's like, this is like 6-7 flight, not 8-8. And now we just like gotta go back to the departures lounge, and it boards in 25 minutes. And we don't know where we're going. Like, I'm getting stressed. It's gonna be okay. Gotta get on that flight. Guys?
No.
So the gate closes at 5 to 8. And so I just made us run around the airport. We went to another door which said was going to Malaga, and it was going to Malaga earlier. And then we're like running, we're like at the wrong gate, we're like the flight's boarding in like 25 minutes. I was like, Emma, hurry up. We're sprinting down the terminal. And then we get to like the boards. She's like, it's not that way. I'm like, the boards are this way. And we're like running. And then there's like one of those security airport people. He's like looking at us because we're so flustered. And we're like, Malaga, Malaga, like looking on the board. And he's like, and then it says gate info at 1850. And I literally just like died in laughter while Emma just fucking wanted to stab me.
Yeah, still do.
So we're back here in the departures.
Yay!
And
we can
chill now. We're friends now. Good morning, guys. Just woke up. We just ordered our first meal in Spain. It took like 20 minutes.
Call us cultured.
Don't know if I'm getting lactose milk or not. Sí, lactose. Girl in Marbella eating sushi. Who is she? Getting ready to shake my titties tonight. Got our food.
Thank you.
Hey guys, it is 10 o'clock and Emma just woke up from her 6-hour siesta. I was just sitting on the balcony watching YouTube videos and stuff like that. But we're gonna get ready because Marbella doesn't pop off till like midnight, 1 a.m. We're gonna get dressed and put some clothes on, put on our makeup and head to Marbella for a blackout night. First night in Marbella, let's go.
First night in Marbella.
So, hey guys, change of face. I did my makeup and I've got my little set on, which I love. Matches my nails. Like, tanned, brunette, orange nails, vibing, love. Just gonna put my heels on and we're gonna head out and have such a sick night. Just putting the heels on, little stilettos.
So burnt.
Em, show us your fit. Black. Show the heels. Love. We're like matching. We're like bumblebee. Like a ladybug. Like
matching.
Orange and black. Excuse my feet, but I got my toes done orange as well. Where is she? Welcome back to the vlog. We just woke up. We got home last night at like 4 a.m. So we woke up at 1 o'clock now. It's 2 o'clock now. I've done a face. And we're going to head to a beach club. It's a beautiful day here in Spain. So we're super excited. We're going to get a coffee on the way. And yeah, go have a good time. Go party. And yeah, let's go. It's our last day in Marbella. Got this orange fit on and we're heading to the cafe to have some breakfast. So yesterday we just went to the day clubs, which were amazing, but I recommend coming to Marbella with a lot of money. We got like a cocktail and a poke bowl and it was like 20, it was like 50, 60 euro. Like I wanted to cry. I just didn't even want to see my bill. So yeah, we went to the day clubs yesterday. Nikki Beach didn't go off because they had a problem with their sound system. So then we went to Ocean Beach and that wasn't going off either. And then we went and got some sushi and then we came home and chilled. Now we're on our way to the cafe, last day in Marbella. I love being in the sunshine. Yeah, let's go. Our last coffee in Marbella. How it's hot. Our last coffee in Marbella. So we're just at this really nice cafe that Emma picked and we got ourselves an oat flat white, which we're so happy about because the first cafe we went to on the first day was a mission to order anything. So join our coffee and then we've got our food coming soon.
I'm sorry, this is so refreshing.
So we just finished breakfast and we're walking around. We're walking around in Marbella, Spain. I'm like so happy right now. Like this is the reason I moved to London. I'm in my little bikini to the set, and I'm walking around the streets in Marbella like at 24. This is living. So hey guys, we're at Malaga Airport and we just got our coffee and we're back off to London. Gonna get work boarding our flight. Best trip ever. It was so nice. We got tanned, we got
burned.
But yeah, it was so much fun. Definitely coming back to Spain, maybe not Marbella for a while. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.